I was just resting my eyes. You won't tell anybody, right?
There you are. Regarding your responsibilities, our resources director is available to you in my private quarters. Normally, it would be I alone transferring excess resources back into our realm.
The fabled resources director. So now I get to give away the hard-earned resources I've painstakingly gathered over time.
You get to do precisely that. It is not necessary that you do. But if you wish to rise above your current station, you shall do it.
What's the point in rising above my current station? I thought our work was to be done in secrecy.
It is. There is no point but pride, and pride is dangerous. Do what you will. I care not as long as everything gets adequately done.
Sounds great.
Oh, Cerberus. Doubtless you deserve the biggest thanks that this house still stands, don't you? Did you enjoy the treat I brought you from the surface?
The surface treat, devouring hound of hell, provides the Queen a most decidedly affirmative response.
I thought you might. You wouldn't know it wasn't made of meat, I'll bet. I'll see if we can't grow you plenty more.
Keeping busy, Resources Director. It's been a while, Resources Director. I'll be sure to pay you a visit whenever I'm swimming in underworld valuables and want to feel better about myself in my new role. I'm not there yet. Hey, Than. Now, hypothetically, if I were to have vanquished Charon in single combat after having, I don't know, say, helped myself to one of his wares at no charge, how long would you say he'd hold it over me?
Everything is an exchange with Charon, Zag. If there was something you refused to pay for, then I'm going to assume that's why you're back here now. The debt is paid in obols, or in blood, or their closest counterparts, I guess.
So then, hypothetically, we're squared away. Just checking up on things. The security log. Say, Dusa, in your work around the house, you wouldn't happen to have run into a skelly character out in the courtyard there, have you?
Oh, not really, because my work is in the house itself, and well, the courtyard, technically, it's kind of right outside, so I'm supposed to stay inside the walls, but I think I know who you mean. I've seen him, standing there just past your chamber doors. Why, is he okay?
I think so. I hope so.
I never thought I'd see the Queen again. I still can't quite believe she's back. And staying? Is that really your doing?
It's her doing, not mine. So you know her. Because you could have told me about her, who she was to me.
Don't know her all that well. But I do know Nyx. And I've been bound to secrecy as part of my oath to this house. I flay oathbreakers and liars, Zagreus. Wouldn't do for me to be no better than them now, would it?
No, I suppose not. So what does this mean for Nyx now that she's back? Or for you, for that matter?
The Queen always gave Nyx her space. Your father, though. I don't know what it'll be like for him if she decides to stick around this time.
Hope to find out. Here, you can have these, Chef. Use them wisely, my friend. Here you go. That's too good a deal to pass up.
That's what I'm talking about. Thanks, boyo. Won't forget you doing me a solid like this. Cross my heart.
No need to thank me, mate. But don't you dare forget it, or I'll attack you repeatedly and without mercy. Let's test the bond between us. Rafa, awaken. Done.
Oh, please.
Zag, you are like a walking stockpile of ambrosia, aren't you? Taking the best care of it at that. I knew I could count on you, but I didn't know I could just be so proud of you, you know, man?
As well. Master Chaos, forebear of the gods, it is an honor to have met you. Please accept this gift.
Seldom do mortals or immortals think of making offerings to me. As I do not expect such token gestures, I am very much amused, and I accept. Conceive the world and the immortal son of Hades. I did not expect you would be standing here before me now.
The whims of Master Chaos. Again, huh? Your power and your wisdom have been of such help, good Lady Demeter. I'm honored, and this is the least I can do in exchange.
I was quite certain that the youth today was lacking any sort of tactfulness, young Zagreus. For once, I'm thankful to be proven wrong. Someday you'll gain the surface, Zagreus, and you shall see firsthand what mortal kind has wrought. You'll find it has some commonality with your domain.
Set up shop. Now, I got a hellfish.
The river Styx flows infamously through the underworld, offering the boatman Charon expeditious travel from the realm of mortals to the lowest depths, where many of them.
Too bad I can't just take the ferry to the surface. Eat. Extra blessing. Thank you, mate. Barafa grows stronger. Hi, you three.
What's the matter, Zagreus? You look a bit uncomfortable. Something you want to say to me? Or any one of us?
Well, it's just, there's something that I wanted to discuss with you at some point, Meg, but after more consideration, I'm thinking maybe now is not the time.
I understand entirely. Though you should know, my sisters and I keep no secrets from each other anymore. Isn't that right, sisters?
Thank you.
got you that time, Meg. Should I change things?
Megara, I better not be going easy on you.
Okay.
Broke out of Tartarus.
Asphodel.
Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus. Stand down. It's over.
One small spoon dried oregano, 2 spoons extra virgin olive oil, 1 large onion, minced, a dash of salt to taste. Wait, this isn't for you. Though you should try it sometime if you ever make it out.
I'll pay for that.
Trouble.
mix is quite the catch, if you'll forgive my saying so, of course. Your father's never had much of a sensibility around companionship, though perhaps this concubine of his brought something out in him at last.
Save you from the magma fishes.
Blood and
generous of you to keep me stocked up on this stuff, Your Royal Majesty.
My pleasure. I'm always pleased to see you during my otherwise generally unfortunate travels in Asphodel. You know, I've never met a nymph before. You're closer to the gods than mortals, right?
Yeah, gods that can die. How is that fair? Was just a stupid snake bite in my case. Can you imagine something more embarrassing? You're just minding your business, and then snap, you're dead and on your way down here.
I know the feeling better than you might expect.
Well, I was going to end up here sooner or later. Might as well while I'm still looking good. Though, I guess you do kind of get to lock in whatever age when you register. Bet everybody dying of old age pushed that one through.
Really hit the spot. I'll see you.
Careful, hon.
Should help keep me going.
Cheers, mate.
Magma temperature lately, Lernie.
What now? We'll be right back.
Enough.
Mine now.
Which one? There goes that one. Take me up. The Fields of Elysium.
Here I thought that we were cool. You hurt my pride there, man. I guess I'm gonna have to hurt yours.
Sorry, Dionysus. He's angry now. Who's next? Army.
for a good laugh there, Zag. What was it I was going on about before?
Fist weapons yet, have you, short one? I see you overcome the wild and made peace with death. That's what you're supposed to tell them. I'm sure of it.
Just been a little tied up lately is all, but I will get to it, Asterius. I guess you'll want to know the result.
Yes. Here. I'll give you this chance to get home quickly if you want to know yourself.
Ah, good old Father Zeus. He must have blessed you with his lightning bolts, did he? Always looking out for everyone.
Time to hunt. Thank you.
keep me going.
I shall never yield the title champion of Elysium to the likes of you.
This darkness. It's in here.
Hey!
No way. Ways. Should come in useful. Mate.
The prince persuades the underworld's ferocious guardian to move aside.
I owe you one, boy. For another go.
Varatha, I recognize its presence now. That's not just any three-pronged lance you wield. I could never stand to look at it. Once my brothers and my sisters and myself, once our foul work was done.
You mean once you'd chopped up your cruel and overbearing Titan parents, right? Shame you threw it out. It's quite useful.
Perhaps the fates decided that its wielders ought to all eventually wind up on its receiving end. Come then, let us see what the great Achilles has taught you.
Quit it with this, father.
Of the hunt ought to know when to retreat.
What
it's regenerating.
Until our next exchange.
That's Orpheus's singing.